Everything we do is for the Empire.
You want it? Funny seeing you folks here. No one seems to bat an eye about our little planet until the Orions get their hands on something nasty. Now between that and the Romulans, this joint is jumping. You want info? Sure, I'll give you info. The owner of the local bar, a reformed Borg by the name of 2 of 8, has his ear close to the ground. He can tell you more about the Tal Shiar. Just don't tell too many people I told you. Or you want him?
You're here for information. Someone told you I could give it to you. Make it quick. I'll tell you what I told the others. The Thaleron triggers can be found outside of town. That's where the Orions do their trading. We don't have many rules here, but that's one we all follow. I apologize for the deception. Obviously, it was an error to mislead you. Do not mistake my actions to be hateful. I bear no ill will toward you. Besides, the taciturn Exborg bit almost always works. I cannot be seen aiding you. The Orion Syndicate would kill me if they knew. However, if you have the resources to survive in the desert, then you might have a chance against the Syndicate. I can only confirm that the Thaleron triggers are in the possession of the Orion Syndicate. I cannot say any more than that. Call it a leftover default of cowardice, or perhaps a strong sense of self-preservation. There's only one man in this town who'd be willing to help you, and that is a man who calls himself Law. He does not come out of his home nearby, but I will tell you a way to signal him. If he wants to talk to you, he will.
Who is it?
Oh, you're not from around here, are you?
Who told you about the signal? Are you just here to annoy me? If you know the signal, then you know I used to be a peacekeeper around here. Well, I'm not signing back up for it. Not after what the Syndicate did to me. Leave me alone. Thaleron triggers? Why should I help you with that? The Orion Syndicate will kill me if I tell you anything.
You should have tried coming here about 2 years ago. The old me would have helped you in a hurry. Still, you look like you've survived the desert, so you must be strong. Can you guarantee that I'll be safe if I help you? Well, I suppose since you've got yourself a fancy starship and all, maybe you might just be able to make a stand against these people. I still have my doubts. Especially with all that extra muscle the Syndicate has now. They're even getting help from the Tal Shiar. The Syndicate is now using Nausicaan pirates and Gorn as their thugs. They used to meet in ruins nearby to discuss details, make secret deals, and basically plan how to make our lives miserable. That all stopped when sandworms decided to make that place their home. I'm sure there's still some data there. You'll be able to find information in the ruins, either in the old consoles or in the belly of a sandworm. Now get out of here before anyone sees you talking to me.
Congratulations, General.
This blind man must be some sort of mole for the Orion Syndicate. The eyes you have those triggers you're looking for. Now, I don't know who that guy is, but someone in this town must know. The only way you're going to convince folks to help find this guy is if you show that you're not only strong enough to fight the Syndicate, but that you've got the gumption to defend us from them. Showing some muscle around here would be a great first step. Well, you do that, and I bet someone will step forward to tell you who this mole is and where you can find your triggers. You want him?
You're looking to help us? Interesting. It makes me wonder what your motives are, but I will not question them. Many people come here looking for something. I'm sure you have replicators on your ship. We have to make do with whatever food and water the Orion Syndicate agrees to sell us, and pay whatever price they charge. They have a stronghold somewhere outside Paradise. I don't go there. Most of us don't wander outside these walls. A replicator for the bar would go a long way towards trust, if that is what you're looking for. Other than that, people always respect a show of authority.
Thank you.
We may not like you, but we'll still take your money. What do you want? A round for the whole bar? Well, that's a mighty fine guess.
Congratulations!
Folks around town are starting to talk about you. They think you're really here to turn things around, to help fight the Orion Syndicate. You're looking for the blind man, the informant for the Syndicate. You found him. I've been giving Hassan information for years, ever since that night in the desert. Now, I don't expect you to like me very much or even trust me, but I can still give you the information that you need. I know how to get to Hassan's stronghold. That's the only place the triggers could be, if he hasn't sold them yet. Hassan is in the downship in the mountains to the east, but his stronghold is extremely well guarded. Pirates hired by the Orions guard the mountain pass, while the Nausicaans keep guard over a prison area. Please, if you are going up there, rescue the prisoners. They are poor souls from this town who the Orions decided to take, either for the slave trade or just for the pleasure of torture. You'll have to fight your way up through the mountains, but you will eventually reach their stronghold and the triggers. Good luck. I'd say people in this town are rooting for you, just not very loudly.
Thank you.
Thank you. I thought I'd be sold into slavery for sure. I'm glad the Klingon Empire... I made some bad bets and owed Hassan a lot of latinum. He took offense when I couldn't pay. Could have been worse. A lot of the prisoners here get sent to Hassan's stronghold.
about all I can tell you. If you have a different question, come back later. You did what? That's amazing! If everything you said is true, then you're about to put a stop to Hassan the Undying! You want him from... You want him...
Quite a little disturbance you just caused. I'm not impressed. Not particularly. Too messy. The screaming disturbs some of the clientele. Besides, the boss said not to kill you. For now, at least.
I love this place. The fighting, the drinks, the dancers. Oh, the dancers. No green women now. I hear Hassan's got an issue with the lion females telling him what to do, so he keeps them out of here. Only takes orders from Melanie Dion herself. Really sweet little setup, though. Makes me want one like it. Hassan has a handful of champions and a bunch of people who are one of the guards by the set.
Care to make a friendly wager on the next fight? Whoever ends up in the arena next, you'll have to talk to Jensen. If he likes it, he'll make an introduction. But I don't care who you are. I'm not gonna rat out the boss.
Hey, I heard someone like you might be dropping in. Eyes, ears, whispers. Word gets around. I assume you want to talk to the big guy? Hassan's not dumb. You shot your way in here. You think we wouldn't notice? He already knows who you are and what you want. And you're still breathing. That means he won't...
So, you found your way here. I'm Hassan, and I run this planet. You're the one who's been causing me trouble. Don't worry, I like trouble. Keeps things interesting. Now, what do you want? Ah, sorry. That deal's been done. I know I'm... Yeah, you might. This deal was a little different. The buyer wasn't one of my normal clients, and Thaler on triggers.
The Master of Hounds! Can he bring our new fighters to heel? The subtropical savanna of Nuro. got to! Make our fighters sweat! This match is almost a foregone conclusion. I give you the crew of the Snapdragon.
Sometimes
you need to take
matters into your own hands.
You die.
Now you die.
I've had it with this place.
Maybe we'll start over.
Will be wealthier than the Grand Magus!
Thank you.
Enough! I've tolerated Romulans, lowlives, and scum for too long! Nimbus is a syndicate world, and that is who will remain! Everyone else should run while you can! I'm cleaning house!
Thank you. You think a handful of garbage scouts can stop the Orion Syndicate? They'll pay for their insolence with their lives, and I'll take you to Melanie Dion in chains.
Want information? When you first beamed down here, oh, I wasn't so sure about you. But after what you did to Hassan? Yeah! You want?
This is embarrassing. I leave a death note behind and you find me alive. Yes, the situation isn't as bleak as I thought it was. You've got that look about you. If they're anywhere on Nimbus, they're probably using the satellite stations to the south. Hassan used them to stay in contact with the Orion Syndicate without the risk of anyone intercepting his transmissions. I think that's how he coordinated his last attack. Tal Shah, your best bet is to go to the... you hear me? You survived the Gorn and found Hakim's base. I'm well and truly impressed. I've been thinking about something. There isn't anything left for me here on Nimbus. With your permission, I'd like to join your crew and help you stop Hakim once and for all.
Everything we do.
The test subjects are reacting well to the indoctrination procedures. We had a few casualties, as we expected. But those that survived should be able to start Phase 3 by the end of the week. Proceed carefully. This patient hasn't responded well to the treatments.
Watch those levels! It's going critical!
No! Make it stop! Make it! They come in the night. I woke up and one of them was standing over my bed.
Who are you? There were lights and voices in my head. They were thoughts, but they weren't mine. That wasn't the worst of it. They hurt me, cut me.
You're not Tal Shar, are you? My name is Rena. Rena Kev. I was working on a freighter, the Usakan. We haul anything we can to make some latinum with. We had an offer to take a load of Tekasite. Captain Sarah let them board. Said they could inspect our cargo and manifest, but they killed him. And then they started shooting everyone else. I don't know why they kept me alive.
The light! It hurts. I was in a shuttle. They were taught. The light! It... Who are
good? This fight up.
That's about all I can tell you. If you haven't, what's been going on around here? I've been hearing strange. I heard a Talshiar boss man showed up in response to your actions. That true? Well, you sure know how to get things done. People had their doubts about you, but you showed them. Hassan's gone, the Gord have been put in their place, and now the Talshiar too. This keeps up and Nimbus will be a right nice place to live. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some latinum to collect from 2 of 8. I've been betting on you the entire time. Do you want information?